You know, like I said, there are sacrifices, there are, you have to be extremely dedicated. For example, I haven't gone to college. I finished my 11th and 12th, and even my 11th and 12th, I just about managed to finish because I was already a very successful model by that time, and I was based in Bangalore, but I used to keep traveling to Mumbai and to Delhi for work, and I couldn't keep up. And I finished my 12th, and then I tried to do 1 year of my degree through college. I couldn't do that. I then tried to do distance education. I couldn't complete that as well, so I'm just a 12th pass. Extremely fortunate to have worked repeatedly with someone like Sanjay Leela Bhansali. We've, you know, over 5 years in 3 consecutive films back to back, and in extremely challenging but extremely empowering and powerful roles that he's known to give women.